This is gonna be a 45-minute sculpt class. I have my friend Emma with me. She's going to be doing these exercises along with us so that you always have someone to watch, and she'll give different modifications throughout too so that you guys can do this at home. To get started, if you have a set of weights, that's fantastic. If not, grab whatever you have that resembles weights so that you can also do this with absolutely no weights at all. Let's do it. Go ahead and meet me in Supta Baddha Konasana on your mat. Bring the palms of your feet together, drop your knees out wide. Bring your fingertips behind your ears. Drop your elbows back. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, let it go. One more just like that, inhale, fill up. Exhale, let it go. Supta Baddha Konasana sit-ups. Inhale to prepare. Exhale, crunch, peel your entire head and shoulders off your mat. Inhale, lower. Exhale, lift. You've got this. Start to snap your belly button down into your spine. Drop your knees up to the sides of your mat and then press your feet in together. Maybe you start to pick up your feet at the same time as you pick up your head, neck, and shoulders. Inhale down. Exhale, crunch. You've got to keep your breath flowing. Take your gaze up and slightly back. Leave a little bit of space between your chin and your chest. Inhale, lower. Exhale, crunch. You've got it. Deep inhales. Sharp exhale. Stay in this work. Start to knit your entire rib cage together as you're working through. We're going to spiral up our core from the very, very beginning. You've got four here. Find an isometric hold at the top in three. Hold it at the top in two and one. Just hold at the top, just hold. Hug your belly button down into your spine. Peel your head, neck, and shoulders off your neck. Back to full range in three. Take it down for two, up for two and two. And one, take it down for two. Exhale, press. For two, inhale, lower. For two, exhale, lift. For two, you've got this. Stay active through your breath. Stay super, super tight through your core. Inhale, down, down. Exhale, crunch. Crunch, you can do this, gaze is high. Whew, relax through your jaw, relax through your shoulders. So, so strong, you're rocking this. Give me five more here. Hold it at the top, tiny pulse in four. Hold it at the top in three, and two, and one. Hold it high, just pulse, press. Up an inch, down an inch for four. Keep your feet right where they're at, last three, two, and one. Find Supta Baddha Konasana with your feet. Take your palms next to your hips. Glue your feet together. Supta Baddha Konasana versus inhale lower. Exhale, lift, squeeze, inhale lower. Exhale, lift, glide your hips up to the sky. Press your feet down into your mat. Press your feet together and then down into your mat. Drop your knees up high. Squeeze through your glutes. Yeah, notice how you have a little bit less range of motion through this than you're going to have through your basic bridge pose. But you're going to start to tap into your outer glutes just a little bit more. Such good control. Emma has a great example here. Inhale, lower, you'll hover. Exhale, lift and squeeze. Yes, you can stay in this work. Inhale, down. Exhale, lift. Whew, keep on breathing. Keep on moving. You all look so incredible. Hold it at the top in five. Hold your hips high in four. Hips stay high in three. In two. And one. Hold your hips high. Just pulse. Press. Pulse. Press. You've got this. Up an inch, down an inch for four. Take it down for two, up for two, and two. And one, you've got to take it down for two. Exhale, press. For two, inhale, lower. For two, exhale, lift. For two, yes, you can. You're almost out of your bridge work. It's going to fly by. Inhale, down, down. Exhale, lift, lift. Yes, you can. Last five reps. Stay in this work. Maybe you lift your hips just a little bit higher. Press your feet just a little bit more together. Press your palms down into your mat. Last three. You can do this. Draw your knees into your chest in two and one. Draw your knees into your chest. Take three big rock and rolls forward and back. Give your back a little bit of a massage. And then go ahead and meet me in downward facing dog. So, so strong. Once you make it there, start to press into the L shape of your hands. Glide your hips super high to the sky. Then start to sink your heels down into your mat. Maybe you start to pedal off your feet, bend through your right leg, bend through your left. So strong. Relax your shoulders down your back. Find a still down dog in three. Last two. And one. Exhale, downward facing dog. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, travel top of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, mountain pose, grow tall. Press through all four corners of your feet. Find a generous bend through your knees and then slightly relax your shoulders away from your ears. Inhale. Exhale, lay back bend. Shine your heart, cactus through your arms. Squeeze your shoulder blades together and then slightly glide your hips forward. Exhale. Inhale, mountain pose. Exhale, high plank. Stack your shoulders over your wrists. Find a generous bend through your elbows. Hinge forward. We take this right and hop it up. Lifted tabletop. Hop it back, high plank. Hop it up, lifted tabletop. Hop it back, high plank. Know that you can always also step this up. Walk it up, lifted tabletop. Walk it back, high plank. Walk it up. Step it back and you can take the hop option. Stay four. Hips right at shoulder height, press through all 10 fingers down into your mat. You can do this. You can speed this up, you can slow this down. Take whatever your body needs right here, right now. You're in this for 10. Woo! Heck yeah, give me five. Find your high plank in four, three, two, and one. Inhale, high plank. Exhale, press back downward facing dog. Please blow through that inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, step or hop, top of your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, mountain pose. Exhale, mini back bend. Inhale, mountain. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, high plank, same thing. You've got to hop it up, lift to tabletop. Hop it back, high plank, single wide arm push and hop it up, lift to tabletop. High plank, single wide arm push up. You can add it, drop it down to your knees for your push up. Inhale, lower. Exhale, lift. So good, friends. You guys are rocking this. Inhale in. Exhale, hop it up and back. Stay in it. Last 10 seconds here. Start to build up the strength through your upper body. Keep the momentum through your lower half. You're here for four. You can do this. Find your high plank in three. High plank in two and one. Inhale, high plank. Exhale, press back. Downward facing dog. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, let it go. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, step or hop, top your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, forward fold. Inhale, chair pose. Press evenly through all four corners of your feet. Start to zip your inner thighs together, then relax your shoulders away from yours. Inhale. Exhale, draw your hands to heart center. Heels to your feet out to hips distance apart. You've got a narrow squat. Tap it right, tap it left, stand tall. Narrow, tap right, tap left, stand tall. You can also take your toes literally to a hover. Hover right, hover left, stand tall. Here's the side, you inhale lower, tap, tap. Stand tall. How low can you stay through your legs through your squats? Roll your shoulders down your back. Take your chest straight ahead. Inhale down. Exhale, lift. Yes, such good control, Emma. Down for one. Lift for one. Actually press your hands at heart center. Elbows high. Chest is proud. Find the strength through your legs as you stand tall. Inhale down. Little tap. Tap. Stand tall. Yes, you can. Last 10 reps right here. You sink a little bit lower. Yes, you can. For seven. Find your chair pose in five. Chair pose in four, three, two, and one. Inhale, chair pose. Exhale, press it with your open arms, lift your left leg back. Find a slight hinge forward with your upper body. Stack your front knee over your front ankle. Lift your pinkies one inch higher. Exhale. Inhale, reach your fingertips long, knee drive. Inhale, lengthen. Exhale, crunch. You can slow this down or you can speed this up. Yes, you can actively drive your knee into your chest. Reach long through your fingertips. Find energy from your fingertips all the way down to your heel. Oh yeah, start to flex your back toe back toward your knee. Inhale, lengthen, exhale, crunch. Can you sink just a little bit lower through your right leg? Woo, you guys are rocking this. Give me 10 more. Yes, you can. Land in your crescent lunge in five. Crescent with airplane in three, two, and one. Exhale, inhale, star pose, go tall. Knees and toes point straight ahead. Stack your shoulders over your hips, engage through your core. Alternating toe taps, tap it back to right. Lift center, tap front. Lift center, inhale, lower, exhale, lift. Tighten through your core, find a flat back. Find energy from your feet, take it up to your fingertips. Reach through the crown of your head. Inhale, lower, exhale, lift. Start to feel the stretch, feel the sensation through your inner and outer thighs. Stay proud through your chest. Dig through your heels, get a little bit lighter through your toes. Yes, you can, you've got six more, even out your sides. Last three, star pose in two and one. Inhale, star pose. Exhale, lateral lunge, top your mat, lunge into your right leg. Press firmly through the back of your left foot, shoot your glutes back and then down. Single this out, inhale, lower, exhale, lift. Inhale, down, exhale, squeeze. You've got the super proud to your chest. Plaster your shoulders towards the back wall. Yes, you can, chest up, chin up. I love the option to add in your upper body right here. Inhale in, exhale, press your pinkies through the back room, activate your triceps. Down for one. Squeeze for one. Yes, you can. Find your depth, find your strength. Last four. Land it low. In three, lateral lunge, top of your mat. In two, and one. Exhale. Inhale, chair pose. Step your right foot to your left. Sink super, super low. Your legs. Pace your chest straight ahead. Inhale. Exhale, your hands to heart center. Calf raise. Inhale, lower. Exhale, lift. Sink low through your legs. Lift your heels. Lower through your heels. Lift your heels. Lower to your heels. See if you can keep your head, neck, and shoulders at the same exact height the entire time. Yeah, sometimes when we're in our chair pose, we start to creep up, creep up, creep up. I want you to sink a little bit lower. Whew. Yes, you can.
little lift. Lower, maybe just maybe your heels literally just come to a hover. They never even tap your mat. You've got five. You can do this. Give me four. Chair pose in three, in two, and one. Inhale, chair pose. Exhale, chair with your limbs. Inhale, star pose, grow tall. Exhale, high plank, cross body, mountain climbers. You've got it. Go, go, go. Drive your knees, flex your toes. Actively pump your knees into your chest. Woo! You are rocking this. Stay in this work. Yes, yes, yes. Drive, drive, drive. You've got 10 more seconds. You can do this. Give me five. You're almost there for four. High plank. In three, two, one. Inhale. Exhale, press back downward facing dog. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, let it go. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, travel top your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, chair pose. How low can you stay on this round? Press through your feet. Zip your thighs together, sink one inch lower with your legs. Inhale, exhale, draw your hands to heart center. You've got a narrow squat, calf raise. Narrow squat, calf raise, inhale down. Exhale, lift knees and toes, point straight ahead. Shoot your glutes back and then down. If you add in your upper body, hands to heart center, pinky shoot back. Engage through your triceps, broaden through your chest. Start to find just a little bit more depth through your squat. Slow your heart rate just a little bit, slow your breath. Inhale down. Exhale, lift. Maybe you find a pause at the top as your heels lift high. Inhale, lower. Exhale, squeeze. Yes, you can. Last six. So strong. For four, chair pose. In three, last two, and one. Inhale, chair pose. Exhale, caress it with airplane arms. Step your right leg back. Find a 90-degree bend to your front leg. Hinge forward. Get really, really long through your back. Right leg back. Foot comes up over the ball of your feet. Exhale. Inhale, lengthen your arms long in front of you. Knee drives. You got this. Dig deep. Push yourself through this round. We added our weights in just a little bit. How low can you stay through your left leg? Can you drive just a little bit quicker through your right? Ow, ow! Oh yeah, you guys look so, so good. Just stay in it for 10. Yes, you can sink a little bit lower. Take it just a little bit quicker for five. For four, land long in three. Press and lunge in two and one. Exhale. Inhale, star pose, grow tall. Knees and toes, point straight ahead. Finger spin through your knees, you've got a jack. Inhale down. Exhale, lift. I want you to slow this down. Stay light on your feet. Find energy through your top fingertips, broaden through your chest. Deepen your inhales, sharpen your exhales. You can always, always step this out. Inhale together. Exhale out. Last seven. Yes, you can. Start posing four. Start posing three. Last two. And one. Inhale, start pose. Exhale, lateral lunge, top of your mat. Step your knee over your ankle. Shoot your glutes back and then down. Get a little bit lighter through your toes as you drive your weight back into your heels. Single it out. Inhale down. Exhale lift. Inhale lower. Exhale lift. Actively zip your inner thighs together at the top. Find a squeeze through your outer glutes as you stand tall. Keep a generous bend through your knees the entire time. Inhale down. Exhale lift. You've got this. Can you tighten your core just a little bit right here? Snap your belly button back into your spine. Knit your rib cage together. Roll your shoulders down your back. You guys look good. Find just a little bit more depth. For four. Yes, you can. Land low in three. Land low in two. And one. Exhale. Inhale, star pose. Step your left foot to your right. Sink one inch lower with your legs. Ignite your inner thighs together. Relax your shoulders down your back. Take your gaze straight ahead. Inhale. Exhale, your hands to heart center. Alternating heel lifts. Inhale, lower. Exhale, lift. Stay low through your legs. Lift it right. Lift it left. Inhale, down. Exhale, squeeze. Yes, you can. Drop your hips just closer down to your mat. Oh, yeah. Inhale, lower. Exhale, lift. Last five. Yes, you can. For four. Hold your heels high in three, in two, and one. Heels high. Just lift. Press. Pulse. You've got it. Up an inch. Down an inch. Can you tighten just a little bit through your core? Last four. Chair pose. In three. Last two. And one. Inhale, chair pose. Exhale, chair with airplane arms. Inhale, star pose. Exhale, high plank, half burpees. You've got it. We added our weights after this. Hop your feet up to your hands. Hop it all the way down to high plank. Know that you can always, always step this out, right foot to the mat. How low can you stay to your squat at the top? Woo! You guys are bringing the heat. Stay in this. You're here for 12 more seconds. Yes, you can. Absolutely crush it. Give me seven. Find your high plank in five. You're almost there. Give me four. Finish it out. Last three. High plank in two and one. Inhale. Exhale, press back downward facing dog. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, let it go. Ooh, let's do this. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, travel, top your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold, capture both of your weights. Inhale, chair pulls, punch your weights above your head. Exhale, drop your weights down to your side. Knees and toes point straight ahead, hips distance apart, shoulder shrugs. Inhale, release. Exhale, squeeze. Inhale, release. Exhale, squeeze. Start to slow your heart rate down. Slow your breath. Feel the strength through your feet. Feel the connection through your feet. Feel the foundation that you're creating. Bend a generous bend through your knees. And then I want you to stay engaged through your core the entire time, even though all we're doing is lifting up our shoulders. Inhale down. Exhale, squeeze. Yes, you can. We add in four. Add in a front arm raise in three. Last two, upright row in two. And when you've got a shoulder shrug, upright row. One shoulder shrug, one upright row. Inhale down, exhale lift, inhale lower, exhale squeeze. You've got this, generous bend through your knees. Take this work, take this energy just into your upper body. Tighten through your core, stay strong through your quads, bend your knees. Inhale down, exhale squeeze. Keep on breathing through your head, neck, and shoulders. Let the tension fall down onto your mat. Inhale lower, exhale squeeze. Yes, you can. We ditch our shoulder shrug in four. Just your upright row in three. Just your upright row, add a calf raise in two. And one, you've got an upright row, calf raise. Inhale down, exhale, lift, heels lift, and lower. Lift, and lower. Find one straight line from your heels all the way up to the crown of your head. You can do this. Inhale down, exhale, squeeze. Lower, squeeze. Ignite your inner thighs together. Squeeze through your glutes, tighten your core. Lower, squeeze. Lower, lift. Hold this at the top in four. Heels stay high, almost high in three, two, and one, hold it high, just squeeze, press, heels lift, lower to a hover. You got this for four. Yes, you can for three, weight to heart center, in two, and one. Exhale your weight to heart center, plant through your right foot, pistol squats, left heel lifts. Inhale, bend, exhale, press, little bend, extend, inhale, down, exhale, squeeze. Glue your weight together at heart center. Know that you can always keep your heel grazed on your mat and take this from a squat here, inhale, down. Exhale, lift, you can keep your leg lifted. Inhale, bend, exhale, press. This takes a lot of focus, a lot of strength through your single leg. So I want you to listen to your body. Take what you can do right here, right now, but also push yourself just a little bit. If you fall over, you fall over, you've got this. You can always ditch your weights. Inhale, lower, exhale, press. Lower, squeeze. Whew, yes, you can. Find just your narrow squat in four. Narrow squat in three. Narrow squat in two. And one, just your narrow squat. Inhale down, exhale lift. Lower, lift, glutes press back and down. Inhale down, exhale squeeze. Yes, you can. We take it to the left in five. Then through your left foot, pistol squats, opposite side. In four, three, two, and one. Pistol squats, opposite side. Left leg down, right leg lifts. Inhale down, exhale press. Lower, extend, inner thighs lift together. Flex your right toes back towards your face. Actively glide your heels straight ahead towards the top of your mat. Inhale, lower, exhale, press. You can always keep your right heel down on your mat. Down for one. Lift for one, last four. Yes, you can, last three. For two, and one. Last round, narrow squats, take it to a wide shoulder press. Inhale, lower, narrow squat, elbows and knees, punches straight up above your head. Inhale, lower, exhale, press. Inhale, down. Exhale, lift. Feel the foundation. Feel the power through your legs. Ignite your quads. You've got this. Inhale, down. Exhale, lift and press. Feel the strength as you punch your weights up to the sky. Slight top of your weights to the top. Bend and generous into your elbows. You can always ditch your weights. Whew, stay in this. Keep your depth for your squats. Inhale, down. Exhale, squeeze. Last six. Hold it down at the bottom in four. Hold it low. Elbows and knees. Pulse it out. In three. In two. And one. Hold it low. Just pulse. Press. Pulse. Squeeze. Can you sink 2 inches lower through your legs? Lift your elbows 1 inch higher. Just lift, press, squeeze, lift. For four, yes, you can. For three, chair pose. In two, and one, inhale, chair pose. Exhale, caress the one there, plant arms, step your left leg back. Find a slight inch forward, narrow rows. Inhale, lower, exhale, squeeze. Biceps, raise your ribcage. Glide your elbows up towards the back of the room. Elongate through the crown of your head. Inhale, down, exhale, drive. Little push, pull, push, pull. I want you to light up through your low back. You've got this. Inhale down, exhale, drive. Lower, squeeze. Yes, you can. Know that you can always take this right arm, left arm, and start to alternate through your sides. Down for one, lift for one. So strong. You can always shake this out and hop right back in. Can you get just a little bit lower with your front leg? A little bit lighter through your back left toes. Yes, you can. You've got six more narrow rows. You can do this. Push yourself. Whew. We take it to a tricep kickback in four. Ditch your narrow rows in three. Ditch your narrow rows in two. And one. Hold it at the top. Tricep kickback. Inhale, bend. Exhale, press. Stop at your hips. On your exhale, shoot your pinkies through the sky. Inhale, down. Exhale, lift and extend. Yes, you can. Hold a 90 degree with your arms. Inhale, lower. Lift, press. Lower. Lift, press. Take both your legs strong to your front leg. We add a back leg extension in four. Keep your upper body moving and grooving. Yes, you can. Last three, two, and one. Inhale, down. Exhale, press, squeeze. Little bend, extend. Bend, extend. Keep a generous bend through your right leg. Pointer flex through your back left toes. Inhale, down. Exhale, lift. Wait, stop at your hips. On your exhale, pinkies shoot high. You only have five. Find your control, tighten to your core. Yes, you can for three. Land it low, pinkies high, in two. And one, land it low, wait, side, just pulse. Press, pulse, press. You've got this, up an inch, down an inch. Sink 2 inches lower through your legs. Get a little bit tighter through your core, reach through the crown of your head. Now maybe you lift your weights 1 inch higher. Yes, for four. Keep your pulse weights high for three, two, and one. Exhale, inhale, star pulse, pull and punch up. Exhale, hinge forward, ditch your weights, roll all the way up. You've got a single jack, cross jab, jack, jab. Just take your jab with your left arm. We'll get to the other side later. Inhale down, exhale, cross jab. Yes, you can. Maybe you find the beat, find your depth right here, right now. You're here for 15 seconds. Woo! Yes, you can. Inhale down, exhale, squeeze. Start to pick up your pace just a little bit. Tighten through your core, find your intensity, find your energy through your cross jab. Last five. Woo! Yes, you can. Start pose. In four, three, two, one. Inhale, star pose. Exhale, bend toward, capture both your weights. Inhale, star. Exhale, drop your biceps to your rib cage, lateral lunge with the hair control top of your mat. Inhale, lower. Exhale, curl. Inhale, down. Exhale, squeeze. You've got to come to make space in towards one another. Stack your shoulders over your hips. Point your knees here and curl straight ahead. Glue through your front right heel and then press through the back with your back left foot. You can slow this down, slow your breath, slow your heart rate. Inhale, lower. Exhale, lift. So good. Down for one. Lift for one. Fantastic job. So, so strong. Hold it at the bottom of your legs in four. Hold it at the bottom in three. Last two. And one. Hold it low. Just your hammer curls. Inhale down. Exhale, curl. Lower. Curl isometrical through your lateral lunge. Can you sink 1 inch lower with your right leg? Oh, yeah. Inhale down, exhale, curl. You can do this. Maybe you elevate your elbows 1 inch away from your chest. Woo! Start to fire through your biceps just a little bit more. We take it back to full range in four. You can do this. Full range in three, two, and one. Inhale down, exhale, curl. Lower, curl, lower, squeeze. Inhale down, exhale, lift. You've got this. Ooh, last four. We layer on, add a narrow shoulder press at the back of your mat in three. Zip your legs up in two, and one, you've got a hammer curl, zip it up, narrow shoulder press. Step it out, lateral lunge, hammer curl, zip it up, narrow shoulder press, zip your legs up, inhale, lower. Exhale, squeeze. Keep a generous bend through your back left knee. Springboard off your right foot as you zip your inner thighs together, back of your mat. Inhale, down. Exhale, squeeze. Yes, you can. Down for one. Lift for one. Whew, keep your breath. Keep your pace. Last four. You can do this. Land at the back of your mat in three. Back of your mat, narrow shoulder press in two and one. Back of your mat, narrow shoulder press. Inhale down, add the calf raise. Lower, press. Lower, lift. You've got this. Now stack your elbows right in your shoulders. Whew, find a 90 degree bend to your upper body. Inhale down, exhale, lift, squeeze. Lower, lift, press. You've got six more. Finish this out super strong. Maybe you add in your combo last four, three, two, and one. Hold it 90, just pulse. Press, pulse, press. You've got this, up an inch, down an inch. Find your control. Last three. Yes, you can for two and one. Step out, inhale, star pose. Exhale, high plank, full pivot plank. Your weights, cross body mountain climbers. You've got it, go, go, go. Drive your knees, flex your toes. You can march this out or you can run this out. Take what you need right here, right now. Push yourself, dig just a little bit deeper. You've got 15 seconds. Woo! Yes, you can. Trust your body, trust your strength. You're here for five. Find your high plank in four, three, deep breath in. Exhale, let it go. Ooh. Inhale, gaze forward. Exhale, drop your knees down to your mat, swivel all the way around to your back, just a little bit more core work to finish off our core work. Take your legs out to a 45 degree angle, melt your belly button back down into your spine. You've got runners, inhale to prepare. Exhale, crunch, drive your left elbow towards your right knee. Inhale down, exhale, crunch. Maybe you sit it all the way up and run it completely out. Inhale down, exhale, crunch. Lower, squeeze, lower, lift. I want you to point your flex through your toes. Find energy through your breath. Find strength through your core as you melt your low back down into your mat. You've got this. Start to tap into your obliques just a little bit so you have a little bit of cross body action at the top. Find a meat hold. Release, hold, crunch. Release, hold, crunch. You can always shake this out, windshield wipe your legs, and hop right back in. You've got 10 more. That's 5 on each side. You're flying through this. Inhale down. Exhale, crunch at the top. You're already down to 3. Woo! Yes, you can. Finish this out super strong. We take it to just the right. In 2 and 1. Right leg high, left leg hover. Inhale down. Exhale, crunch. Lower, crunch. Lower, lift. Left elbow, right knee. Inhale down. Exhale, squeeze. Yes, you can. Ooh, trust your breath. We take it to the left in 3. Right elbow, left knee. In 2 and 1. Inhale down. Exhale, crunch. Lower, squeeze. Lower, lift. So, so strong. Inhale down. Exhale, squeeze. You're down to 4. Yes, you can. Find Supta Baddha Konasana with your feet in 3. Find Supta Baddha Konasana in 2 and 1. Hold your 45 degree angle now. Find Supta Baddha Konasana with your lower body. Peel your head, neck, and shoulders off your mat. You've got a heel press, heel drive, heel press, heel drive. Isometric hold your upper body. Melt your belly button down into your spine. Press your low back down into your back. Now lift your head, neck, and shoulders off your mat. You can do this. I know you can. Ooh, little dig, press. Dig, press. You got this. Inhale in. Exhale, press. Ooh, your breath is your most powerful tool that you have right here, right now in your toolbox. I want you to use it. Stay in this. Inhale in. Exhale, press. Yes, you can for 4. Hold your leg long in 3. Hold it up. In 2 and 1. Feet glued together. Just pulse. Press. Pulse. Press. You got it. Up an inch. Down an inch. We finish this off with a 2-count variation in 3. Take it in for 2. Out for 2 and 2. And 1. You've got a little press. For 2. Drive. For 2. Exhale, press. For 2. Inhale in. For 2. Yes, you can. This is where you finish with your core work for the rest of class. Little press. For 2. Squeeze. For 2. You're down to 4. You're so, so close. Hug your knees into your chest in 3. Draw your knees to your chest in 2. And 1. Draw your knees into your chest. Take 3 big rock and roll side to side, forward and back. Meet me in downward facing dog. Let's crush the next side. You guys are rocking this. Whew. Grab a sip of water and tail off. Once you make it there, start to pedal out through the backs of your legs. Feel the stretch, feel the sensation. You guys are totally rocking this. Find a still down dog, exhale. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, travel, top your mat. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold, capture both of your weights. Inhale, chair pose. Exhale, drop your weights down towards your shoulders. Walk your feet, pinky toes out towards the sides of your mat. You've got a good morning, so you're gonna hinge forward. Ooh, stand tall, combo with the narrow squats. I'm gonna show you a side view, I'm just gonna show you a front view. So good morning, completely hinge forward, feel the stretch through the back, so you're like tighten your hamstrings, narrow squats. Good morning, hinge forward. Ooh, narrow squats. Inhale down, exhale down. I want you to keep a super, super tight back right here. Hug your belly button back into your spine, find a flat back. As you hinge forward, feel this lengthening through the backs of your legs. Inhale down, exhale lift. Find your squat at the top. You can always ditch your weight through this work. Keep your breath flowing. Inhale down. Exhale, squeeze. We ditch the top good morning in 5. Just your squat in 4. Just your narrow squat. Add a lateral arm raise in 3, 2, and 1. Narrow squat. Lateral arm raise. Inhale down. Exhale, squeeze. Stop your weights right at shoulder height. Find a generous bend to your elbows. Pull your shoulders down your back. You've got this. Inhale, lower. Exhale, squeeze. You're flying through this work. If you want, you can always add the cat raise in at the top as you lift your weights to shoulder height. Inhale down. Exhale, lift and squeeze. Find your breath. Keep your depth through your squat. Shoot, glute, shoot, press back and down. Knees and toes point straight ahead. Inhale down. Exhale, squeeze. Yes, you can. Last seven. Stay in this work for five. So close. Give me four. Chair pose in three. Last two. And one. Inhale, chair pose. Exhale, press over there. Plant arms. Step your right leg back. Hinge forward. Wide rows. Inhale down. Exhale, squeeze. Lower. Drive. Lower. Press. I want you to feel as if you're pulling back and then pushing forward. Even as you drive your weights down to the ground, instead of just releasing, I want you to feel like you're literally pushing your weight through mud. Inhale down, exhale, squeeze. Little push, pull, push, pull. Yes, you can. Broaden into your chest. Emma has a great example right here to take this one arm, one weight at a time. Whatever you do, keep on breathing, keep on moving. You need to shake it out, hop right back in. Can you get a little bit lower through your front leg, a little bit longer through your back right leg? Yes, nice adjustment. Inhale down, exhale, squeeze. Whew, you're down to eight. So close. Inhale lower, exhale, squeeze. Last four. Stay in this work. Last three. Kickbacks in two and one. Biceps graze your ribcage. Tricep kickbacks. Last round. Inhale lower, exhale, press. On your lower, stop your weights right next to your hips. On your exhale, shoot your pinkies high to the sky. I want you to make this your very, very best round. Your strongest set. Inhale down. Exhale, squeeze. Yes, you can. Lower one. Lift one. Tighten to your core. We add in our back leg extension in three. We layer on in two. And one, you've got this. Inhale, lower. Exhale, press, squeeze. Inhale, lower. Exhale, lift. Keep a generous spin through your standing left leg. Point your flex to your back right toes. Maybe your leg toes literally just come off your mat an inch. I still want you to feel that engagement through your back right leg. Inhale, down. Exhale, lift. Weight stop at your hips. Press high. Stop at your hips. Press high, inhale down, exhale, press. Stay tight through your core, lengthen through your spine. Whoo, so close. Inhale down, exhale, press. I love the control that you guys are having through this right now. Inhale, bend, exhale, press. Yes, you can, last five. For four, lean it low, in three, last two, and 1 minute low, just pulse, press, pulse. Squeeze, you got this. Up an inch, down an inch through your weights. Can you lift your weights 1 inch higher? Maybe they never even lower past your hips. Little press, squeeze for five. Hold it here, 1 inch higher. For four, three, two, and one. Exhale, inhale, star pose, pull and punch up. Exhale, hinge forward, ditch your weights. Roll all the way up, last round. Single jack, cross jab, single jack, cross jab. Inhale down, exhale, cross jab, just to the front of your mat. Finish out this circle right here. Inhale, lengthen, exhale, cross jab. Yes, you can. Push yourself, generous bend through your knees. Stay light on your feet. Find the energy as you find your cross jab, tighten through your obliques. Whoo! Yes, you can. Dig deep right here, right now. You're here for 10 more seconds. You can do this. You're flying through this work. Lean in star pose in four, star pose in three, two, one. Inhale. Exhale, pinch forward, cross your weights. Inhale, star pose. Exhale, drop your biceps to your ribcage. Last round, lateral lunge, hammer curl. Top of your mat. This time lunge to your left leg. Inhale, lower. Exhale, squeeze down for one. Lift for one. Start to slow your breath. Slow your heart rate. Inhale, lower. Exhale, lift. Stay proud of your chest. Roll your shoulders down your back. Breathe into any tension in your head, neck, and shoulders. Let it go. Let it fall down onto your mat. Down for one. Squeeze for one. Inhale, lower, exhale, lift. For five, hold it at the bottom. In four, stay low with your left leg. In three, two, and one, stay low, elbows lift. Curl it right, curl left, curl right, curl left. You got it, inhale down, exhale, squeeze. Now roll your shoulders down your back, find a super flat back. Sing 2 inches lower through your front leg. Woo, hold it there, elbows lift an inch. For five, yes you can. For four, back to full range. In three, two, and one, inhale down, exhale, squeeze. We only have four. We add in our front narrow shoulder press in three, layer on in two. And one, you've got a lateral lunge, hammer curl, zip it up, front shoulder press. Lateral lunge, hammer curl, zip it up, front shoulder press. Press through the back edge of your right foot. Find a spring off of your left foot. Inhale down, exhale, squeeze and press. Make this fluid, make it strong. Inhale down. Exhale, lift. You've got the power right here. Down for one, lift for one. You're already down to six. Whew. Land at the back of your mat in five. Back of your mat, just your press. In four, three, two, and one. Inhale, lower, exhale, press. Add your calf raise. Inhale, down, exhale, lift. You can do this. Burn out your upper body just one last time. Inhale, down, exhale, press. Lower, squeeze, lower, press. Incredible work right here. Lower, lift. Refine your 90 degree with your upper body. Now roll your shoulders down your back. Take your gaze up just slightly. You're almost there. For four. Hold it at the top. Pulse at 90 and three. Hold it at the top. Pulse out in two. And one. Hold it. I just pulse. Press. Pulse. Press. You've got it. Feels like you're taking a little punch to your palms. Just press. Squeeze. Last three. Two. One. Step out. Inhale. Start pulse. Exhale. High plank. Full pivot plank. Your weights. Very last round of cardio. Half burpees. You can do this. Feet hop up to your hands. Hop it all the way down. High plank. Inhale, lower. Exhale, lift. You can do this. Maybe pump up your jams just a little bit. You're here for 15 seconds. That's it. It's going to fly by. How many reps can you get through right here? Woo! You're rocking this. Inhale, down. Exhale, lift. Sink a little bit lower at the top to your squat. Yes, you can for five. Land in your high plank. In four, three, two, and one. Inhale, high plank. Capture your weights. Renegade row. Slow your heart rate. Inhale, down. Exhale, squeeze. Lower right. Lift left. Know that you can also drop down to your knees with a slight hinge forward and take it from here a little lower. Squeeze. Push. Pull. Push. Pull. Yes, you can. Slow your breath. Inhale down. Exhale, lift. Last 10. That's five on each side. You've got this. Inhale, lower. Exhale, lift for four. Ditch your weights. Find your high plank in three. In two. And one, ditch your weights, find your high plank, slowly lower with control all the way down to your mat, super people, single it out. Inhale, lower, exhale, lift, squeeze your shoulder blades together. Gaze is down, lengthen through the crown of your head, point through the backs of your toes. Inhale, lower, exhale, squeeze, lower, lift, find your breath. Down one, lift one. Yes, you can, last 10. So close for four, last three. Isometric hold at the top in two. And one, just hold, squeeze your shoulder blades together. Zip your thighs together, squeeze your glutes, gaze is down. Whew, just hold. Back to singles in three. Down for two, up for two, and two. And one, take it down for two, lift for two. Lower, two, squeeze, two. Similar to how we started class. You got this. And now down, down, exhale, squeeze, squeeze. Whew, you guys are almost there. Take it down, down, lift, lift. You've got four more. Push yourself through this work. Stay in it. Last three. For two. And one. Lower all the way down to your mat. Start to hug your heels into your glutes. Windshield wiper from right to left. And back through center again. And then finally, when you're ready, clench your right foot down into your mat. Hug your right heel up, or hug your left heel towards your left glute. Capture with your left fingertips. Find a quad stretch. Clench your left cheek down into your mat. Did a lot of work on your legs. So this should feel really, really good. Start to slow your breath. Feel your heartbeat on your mat. Feel the strength, feel the power that you've created in the last 40 minutes. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, release your left heel long. Start to windshield wipe your legs from right and left. And back to your center again. When you're ready, extend your left leg long. Organic movements here that you need. Maybe rotate out your hips, rotate out through your head, neck, and shoulders, rotate out through your neck. Take what you need right here in this very exact moment. Inhale, reach your fingertips back. Exhale, seated forward fold. Melt your upper body over your lower body. Maybe you grab your shins, your ankles, your toes. I also really love the option to wrap your forearms underneath your thighs. Pull your chest a little bit closer to your thighs, especially with all the work that we did with the backs of our legs. Relax through your low back. Yourself for simply making it to your mat today, and on your exhale, release everything out long to the sweetest wash of awesomeness. Hopefully, I'm just a few. Job. My name is Bree. This is Sculpt class. Hope you guys had a little bit of fun. I hope to see you guys all soon. Bye.